Three men sailed from Nigeria to Spain sitting on rudder of an oil tanker. The ship sailed for 11 days and covered 2,700 nautical miles. All this time, three inseparable friends sat here. In these poses. A few inches from the water. The Spanish Coast Guard fighters first went crazy, then photographed the men, and only then removed them from the rudder.